viewers, welcome to Art and Cook channel. Today we will see how to prepare delicious aloo manchurian. The ingredients required are onion, mediumly chopped, 1, 2 boiled potatoes, here it is cooked 70%, 1/2 cup of maida, oil to fry, lemon, 1 tablespoon of ginger paste, 1 tablespoon of garlic paste, salt as required, 1 green chili, 1 tablespoon of corn starch, a pinch of pepper, 1 tablespoon of vinegar, 2 tablespoons of tomato ketchup, 1 tablespoon of tamarind chutney, and soya sauce. Let's see the process now. First, add tamarind chutney. Corn starch, all-purpose flour or maida, pinch of salt, and add some water. Make sure it is a thick batter. See, now the batter is ready. Now we will add boiled potatoes. Coat all the boiled potatoes properly. Let's fry these potatoes in the oil. Potatoes are fried golden brown and it is crispy. Let's prepare the slurry now. Add tomato ketchup, pepper, vinegar, soya sauce, salt as required, and mix it properly. Let's prepare the masala now. Add 2 tablespoons of oil, 1 put onion, green chili, and fry till golden brown. Now add ginger garlic paste, and fry it. Now add the slurry. Once it starts boiling, add potatoes and turn off the flame. Finally, add lemon, finely chopped onion, finely chopped coriander. Aloo Manchurian is ready to serve. If you like this video, please hit like and subscribe to my channel.